My joy may be in you, and your joy may be full. So, God intends for the joy that was set before Jesus, that gave him the power to endure the greatest suffering in the service of the greatest love for the least deserving, to be your joy for the same. That's what it means to be a Christian. To embrace the whole Christ, the suffering Christ, the risen Christ, the reigning Christ, the coming Christ, who at every point says that my joy may be in you and that your joy may be full.